Hi guys, Harry Potter here, and I'm here to remind you how to stay safe on Halloween. Never share brushes, use protective clothing, and don't put makeup in your eyes. Happy Halloween and stay safe out there.
I would suggest a plastic cape versus a nylon cape because the nylon will absorb the latex and you don't want to stain your client's clothes.
And for the nails, we wanted it to look like we were digging out of the grave. And for the clothes, it was definitely decomposing and disgusting, and that's the look we were going for.